As the drunken Scottish man of explosions, you were able to destroy whole St. Venus with only one well-placed sticky bomb.